away.
There, with the 42s. I made sure I turned the wheel a little bit. Just the balance in there. Look at that. Itchy. Give me some pictures of this. The tire goes down a little bit. Just think of how flexed out this would actually be if I move my shackle flip forward an inch to give it a little bit more angle. That wheel would be tucked right in there. Oh, I want to do 7-inch shackles on the back. But that's how much slipped out on the slip shaft. I need a little bit longer brake lines. Finish the same thing I did the other day. Looking good, looking good. I can get in. Too much sunlight. You can't take that away. So I tried the passenger side. I literally blew out the cement block. It was an older cement block. You can see the half block. It literally disintegrated it. I got other cement blocks. I got taller ones right there, foundation ones. Over there. But yeah. Still a ton of work to do it. Enjoy it. Follow back. Smash a few likes. Even check out my YouTube page if you want. I got a little bit of everything on there. Not just trucks. And thank you. By the way, thank you everybody that has followed. You're welcome, and the likes. Okay, this one's just gonna be driving off that thing.
What's happening? What's it? Once we get you lined up, it's gonna be simple.
You off it? Even the cement blocks turn straight. Come back up any further because that would wipe out the Denali probably. Enjoy. Don't forget to like. Likes go far away. A long way. Far away, long way. They help out me. Maybe they'll help out you. We'll see if you like it or not. Have a good one.